Hi girls, this is Megha from PokeMix.com and welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to show you how to do this super easy brown smoky eyes inspired from Anushka Sharma from the movie Ae Dil Hai Mushkil. Before we move forward, please spare some time to subscribe to my channel for more such interesting videos. Now let's start how to do this super easy brown smoky eyes. First of all, I'll apply this LA Pro HD Concealer in the shade Creamy Beach all over my eyelids. I've been loving this routine as an eye base makeup. Then I'll blend it with the flat brush first and further with the PAC Mini Blender. Now I'll set this with L'Oreal Matte Magique Powder. This is perfect for the eye makeup base. Now I'll apply this Maybelline Gel Liner very close to the lash line. You don't have to be neat in this step, we will smudge it later. Now taking MAC 219 pencil brush, I'll smudge it further. Just keep smudging till half of the eyelids. Now I'll take this brown eyeshadow from the Modern Renaissance palette and apply it all over the eyelids. I'll build the brown eyeshadow further, for which I'll apply this dark brown shadow over that. And see how we have attained this beautiful brown shade on the lids. Now I'll blend the crease with this PAC blending brush. And then for the crease, I'll apply this burnt eyeshadow with the Real Techniques blending brush. Now we have lost some pigmentation near the lashes, so we'll apply this black eyeshadow from Makeup Geek Corrupt and apply it with the pencil brush near the lashes. No eyeliner, just the eyeshadow. And see how easy this is. Now I'll blend further. This is the last step. And then I'll apply mascara. This is Oriflame mascara. And then I'll tight line my upper waterline with this Lakme Absolute Kajal. After this, I'll apply false lashes and I have used Huda Beauty Lashes Jade today. Now moving over to lower lashes, I'll first apply the gel liner on the lower waterline. And then with the same brush, I'll apply thick coat on the lower lashes. Now I'll smudge this with a pencil brush. Smudging creates a beautiful gradation and smoked out effect. See how beautiful it looks. Now I'll apply the dark brown shadow with a flat brush and then blend everything out. See how this creates a beautiful smoked out effect on the lower lashes. And this is how to do the super easy brown smoky eyes inspired from Anushka Sharma from Ae Dil Hai Mushkil. I have accessorized the look with a silver nose pin and silver chand balis as Anushka has. I hope girls you like this video. Do give me a thumbs up if you like it and do subscribe my channel. Feel beautiful, be stylish. Bye bye.